Your maid?
No, she's a friend of the family.
If there isn't enough, I could come back another
time. Oh, no! There's plenty. Listen, I'm not going to eat much. I just want to watch.
Well, let's sit down, everybody.
Yeah, let's sit down, everybody. So we can start eating and do less talking. Yeah, we'll sit back down here. Ladies, why don't you sit next to each other?
No, ladies. Donna, you take my favorite seat right here. Then I'll sit right in here between the two of you, and I'll make a nice echo.
You're welcome.
Did you and Fred know each other back in St. Louis?
Before we start, let us say grace.
But, Pop, we never pray before we eat.
Like my mother always said, no hurting her. Dear Lord, we're thankful for what we're about to receive. And protect us eaters, O Lord, from Amen.
Fred, that was very nice. I didn't know you were a religious man.
I was born and raised a Baptist.
And he'll die a Baptist.
Did you and Fred know each other back in St. Louis? Well, you see...
Listen, you know, I had an uncle who was a Catholic. I don't know if I told you, and he had water on his knee. That's why he had to give it up.
Did you and Fred know each other back in St. Louis?
No, we just met this morning. But it seems like we're old friends. Right, Fred?
Donna, why don't you put some food in your mouth, and then, while it's still hot.
How do you like living in L.A.?
Well, it's been kind of lonely for me. I didn't really meet any interesting people until I met Fred. It's going to be really nice to have a friend.
Yeah, ain't nothing like having a good friend. You know who my best friend is?
Bubba?
No, Jesus.